Hey guys, welcome to episode 4 of this Dishonored Let's Play series. When we left off, we had finished the High Overseer Campbell mission, and we had gotten prepped for this House of Pleasure mission, which we were supposed to kill two of the brothers of one of the loyalists and also find Emily. Let's see, House of Pleasure. The loyalists believe that Emily is being held at the Golden Cat, which is basically a brothel, by the corrupt aristocratic Pendleton brothers. These men are Lord Pendleton's despised older brothers, twins, and they are loyal to the tyrannical Lord Regent. Find Emily at the Golden Cat and eliminate Lords Custis and Morgan Pendleton. So, you basically done all that. We also took care of some weepers that were kind of in the sewers under the pub. And so we've gotten prepped as much as we can. Oh, my sword's clean now. That's not gonna last long. Alright. Let's go. Same text as before. Okay, that's what he's talking about, the watchtower, where if the spotlight sees you, it will basically start shooting electricity at you, basically kill you if you're not fast enough to get out of the light. But these are what I found to be the most fun to do in High Chaos. Use a rewire tool on it, and it'll start shooting all the guards, and we're going to do that first. Let's see if there's anything nearby. There's only a bone charm over here. 150 meters away. 9 meters away. Okay, so all those bone charms are kind of all in the same area as like each other. But one thing I'm gonna check. I'm going to get the shadow kill power. I'm still going to go lethal. I'm still going to go high chaos, but I'm tired of kind of alarms being set off. So that means if I kill somebody and they didn't know I was there, they'll just turn to ash. So I ain't got to worry about bodies being discovered and even more guards getting in. So let's get this. Because I really don't have to deal with more rats, because since I'm going high cost, then I'll just mean there are tons of rats around anyway. And I could get this and upgrade it eventually. I might do that instead of getting this. I might get that in addition to that. In time, at some point, might be good. But I'm not going to get dark vision just because I tend to rely on it too much, and I don't want my playthrough to be like all sepia toned, which is what it turns the screen. So, right, this is the watchtower in effect. As you can see, it's just let's get finished doing that. still fleeing from it. It makes that noise and it stops making the noise. That means that it has not found any more. Okay. Target. Well, it's lost its target. So the rewire thing is up there, along with the you can take out the whale oil tank. The guard might see me. Yep, I hope not. They're definitely going to pay attention whenever I rewire this. Alright, you ready? Oh, I see some guards. Nope. Found some guards. Whoop, that guard has seen me. That guard's now dead. I have to lure the guards out to shoot me so this guy can get him. Here we go. And that is a lot of fun. Another thing that's fun to do is grab these whale oil tanks and throw them at people. You have to be careful though, because if you mishandle them, they will explode on you. So, I'm going to put that over here. Okay, those are all in the, it's like the second part of the level. So I'm just going to see if they've left me any treats over here. Grenades, another rewild wire tool, so I've basically gotten that back already. Now this should leave me alone, because rewiring basically makes it safe for you. Is that rewiring also works on the little gate's blight, so that makes you be able to pass through it safely. Well, basically making it... hard. And that got killed by the thing. And maybe he got... Well, no, I was going to say, or he got eaten by rats, but if he was eaten by rats, he won't, there won't be a body left, so... So basically, I've cleared this place out for myself. That's the area map. I'm just walking around now because not like there are any guards. Okay, that's not enough rats to come bother me. Alright, it looks like Granny Rags no longer in our house. Alright. Okay, so if you remember, in the last thing, we, kind of basically poisoned the distillery. And it was hostile to us. Okay. Basically, John was the top, so it looks like it's not going to be hostile to us right now. So we don't have to, crouch or kill anybody. Basically, they're talking about the poison job we did. Looks like some of the guys I can't take any more spring razors. I don't need a health top off at the moment. But yeah, so I poisoned the elixir. It seems like some of the gang members drank it. Of course, I basically killed everybody who was in here at the last time. Oh, this is a new area. So there is this bone charm in there. It's an explosive bottle. Let's carry this. Because I don't have the distillery key. I might have to try and get that so I can get that bone charm. Okay. Alright, hold on. I just want to drop that very gently. This is some helpful elixir. I don't know that I'd want helpful elixir from this place, given that I poisoned it. I hope you guys are drinking the good elixir, not the poisoned elixir. Okay, so that's a clue on how to get some. Okay. So this has been restocked with treats to steal. Send something for me to be able to make incendiary bolts. Can't really do that until I give that to Piero, I think his name is. I can never remember his name. I just know that I get my stuff from him. Okay. More bullets. Pull up on grenades. That's good to know. Might get rid of some grenades in this mission so I can come. That gets me into that little side area with the bone charm, so I'm not sure I do that fully. It might be something worth getting. This is okay, so I need to find. It's not all it's going to be in the back there. I need to make sure I check for traps. So I think I ran into two here, and I don't know if they've been set or what. Yep, something to steal. Excuse me. Just gonna take that. Sweat glass here.
Somebody who clothed me. Half my men are weak. Trapped me in the next day. Rest in my hands. Since it's so hard to find myself short on my parts, I only have a few of my souls. Way I feel, there ain't nobody worth keeping around here except those two. Them boys are twins. Rich and weird. Western was the boy. They didn't make no way around, not sure. There's a lot of security at the building captain. Special blessing. But you didn't work in the way that dress with the bottom three of the other brothers. Maybe I thought about it. Someone, I don't know who, is killing my men, taking my territory, and stealing my goods. Might be a fellow man that died back here. I sent my blessing on to the rest of the world, and I'm sorry. Well, now guess I need to find a way to go to this lookout place. He lives in the Isle of Platinum. You do that for me, but you better go to Golden Captain.
Okay. So, he wants me to go find out what happened to his guy. And if I do that, then that unopens or unlocks the non-lethal way to complete this mission. So if you're interested in the non-lethal way, you would want to follow that. I'm going to follow that anyway because it gives me a clue on how to get to the painting, kind of. Like where the paintings are on this level, they're all in one place. And we need... I think all the tracks have been disabled just because all of Slackjaw is here with all of his men. Okay, so I have the key. What are you running for? Oh. Oh. Well, I didn't open it. Like the Weepers got out on their own. Alright, this call is 4. Grenade! Why are you not dead yet? I stabbed him all the way through the floor. So these were Weepers that were in there. They basically gotten out. It looks like they may have decimated a lot of the people up here. There. I got that Zone Charm, which was killing rats give you some adrenaline. I don't even know what adrenaline is. I ain't seen adrenaline in action. I don't know. So, are there any more Weepers? No, at least we killed those. So, I managed to get a guard plus anybody else who was out there. Okay, managed to kill enough. Okay, managed to kill enough that all three survived. Okay. I happen to know that you can see right there. That puts my own. See how he vanished? That's that, which we call it, kicking in the, that is the power of the stuff, the shadow kill. They have to be unaware at the level I have it now, but... There's one in there. There's one up here. And there's one on that little roof over there. He's gonna put his the pouch and anything like that does remain behind. I saw the other guy on the other side, but first let me make sure that I'm done. Let's go to the back. I've got every phone charm up there, which is where we go next, so that's fine. Yep. So the bolt pouch and the bolt. That's what the leaflers do. That's what the leaflers do. They spit on me. It's a pain in the butt. And hopefully there's some food left in this house. I'm surprised that the, that those are assassins, if you remember. Those kind of look like, these are rats for them. Get some rats, because after they're done with this, they'll come after me. Now there's not enough left to, do this one. They're gonna face me now. Okay, so I've gotta wait till they move, and I think they face the other way, and that's when I'm going to kill them. I'm leaning, so technically he can't see me, then I'm kind of hanging out the window. Not a very good assassin, but if you realize, they kind of look like the ones who were there when the Empress was killed, so. Maybe the people who hired the assassins to kill the Empress are now worried about me. And so I've hired them to come kill me, and they figured I'd pass through here, which they're right, but I'm gonna kill you. And if they spot you, what they do is they teleport to you and try to attack you, and then they'll teleport all around while you're battling them. Will you move? Thank you. Amazing. Okay, I'll just make yourself up. Well, I'm being. Okay. 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 I'm going to bolt patch. Okay. This is R. Friend from last time. You have something new for us, man? Okay. Let's see what we've got. Don't know that I really need anything like this. He doesn't have any new recipes. So I'm not really interested in any of that. Anything new in here? No, that's, you know, not weaker. That's all food. This is the guy, well, he's keeping all his money, but, you know. And if I find it, I'll take it. And where it is. Oh, so I've got a little ways to go for it, reach the next downtown location. Yeah, there's just three assassins waiting for you. Here. So I need to go basically back into the the building I was in before, they ended up killing all the guards. And since this is daylight, I'm not quite as hidden as I was the last time I was here. Corner. What I might do is I might do the rewire on that gate since they set the alarm off last time and a lot of people came in through. The guy was on the balcony. He wasn't on the balcony last time, so make sure I got rid of him. Well, that's too close. This is the easiest way to get in. Let's stay for a minute and let's do a quick cheeky save. Just because I'm not sure. Let's not jump up and down. Let's open the door. That's okay. People in here, that's why I wanted to do a save. I think one of them comes near me. So I'm gonna get a quick lethal attack on them to make them disappear. Turn around and look this way, look the other way. Get out of my way. There you go. I hear the noise. Okay, there's someone above me. There's a rat here. Can you hear me? So the music's still doing that because of rats. The music seems to be calming down. This way to go in case somebody surprises me. That sounds like it came from here. Good, he didn't get to raise the alarm. missive or something? Because it said something about severed. Something. Okay, can we just close this? Our little secret. Let's go see if we can find that reading. Everyone is in here. It does look like there are people there. Let's do a quick side loop. I think they're going to put it here and they don't see any exclamation points or anything. Do you hear that? It says me. Whoop, you're not dead. Okay. Let's just... what's this for? Even that see-through. It's not providing me much cover. Okay. This is the thing I need to bring back to Polly. That's all the guards up there, so there's two. Are you ready? Anything new? But as you see, there's a bunch more rats here than there were last time. And also, if you watched the last video, you will have seen that scene with the woman getting killed by the guards, and also, well, I had never seen that before, and then there's also a scene where two guards, or two overseers kill another overseer who they think is infected. But in the low chaos run, the two guards convince the other guard to kill himself. And so I'm wondering if the scene with the woman would have played out differently in low chaos, but... okay, let's get this back out. Okay. Oh, stay in there, just have to double check. Okay, there are no more things in here, and... that costs 4 rooms to upgrade, that costs 3 rooms to upgrade. So I don't really have enough, anything, I don't really have enough to hold it up. Okay, so let's see out. And I go back to the slack door. Go the way we came. Do not mess up a good thing. Let's guys tend to freak out if you just appear in front of him, so. Can come this way. I got tomato. Hopefully there's no more weepers in here. Even though that's kind of my fault. So these guys kind of reappear. Even though it kind of looked like the weepers had killed everyone, but let me say there are a lot less. Careful. Get the pen. Back up. Okay. And that is the worst voice acting I've seen of somebody who's trying to be dead.
Take this key. Put it in the car and help me. This key is for the police chief. I hope Tyler Hammond sees the blow of that in his back town. Take the stairs to the top. And use the roof to get into the building to the bottom. See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain, just as good as the man I want to see. Maybe a little better. He's thinking about that. Now maybe we can help each other out here. I could get rid of the pendants for you.
Quietly. This is the non-lethal. Get rid of the pendants. Pendants.
Including an honest dealer, he's got particular taste, so should I be told of us in the days? That's a pretty fancy stuff out of the way it's his. And the only thing for that man is to manage it to be safe. Of course, the Pendletons have mentioned that both of us too, I'm not sure why. So that means a lot of the city watching that sort of times. Bring me that combination, my master. And I'll take care of the Pendleton brothers, just like that. You can never even touch me. And I promise, I will kill you and you'll never see me. Now I've got enough to do. Slash your head in the eyes.
It's been saying, if you bring me to the combination to a safe that one of the guys in the brothel has, then I'll make sure that the Pendleton brothers get disappeared on you. Get a couple more bolts from this guy. There's 99, so I can just grab a couple. There we go. Now the art dealer's house is here. But there is no point in going there at the moment to kill this. So we don't have the safe combination. And since we're doing the leap away, well, here's what you can do. Get the safe combination, and then just give it to Slackjaw if you're going non-lethal route, and then just leave it be. or you can get the combination and go lethal like I am, and then just ignore the given slapjaw the code, or you can do the real jerk move, which is to get the safe combination, pick you up the safe, and get rid of Slackjaw's men in there, non-lethally or lethally, because they're kind of hanging out near the safe in the building. And then so clear out the safe, and then give Slackjaw the combination after you've already emptied the safe, and it'll be non-lethal as well. But, so basically you're saying, thanks for the, thanks for getting rid of these guys for me, but I've already emptied the safe. Have fun with that. So. Just throw the bone charm there. This will flip it on the other side of this, so put this one. This is the way we came last time. Oop. It is my favorite thing, that's the tank. Oh, there's a new one. Bye. It looks like the rewire is not where it was. Boy. My body's blue. There's one there. One there. What's the other one? One down there somewhere. Where the hell did I get down there? Oh, I'm not gonna get down there. I think I could actually get down there on my way up. So I'll ignore it for now. Yes. What's the bone charm near me? It's over here somewhere. Where is the bone charm? Oh, I don't have my heart out, so I can't see it. Okay, to get in there, I need to go through the, hotel. I have a key for. Okay. I don't know if there's any more guards over here. It doesn't seem like it. Put this in the salt boat or something. Put this down below. I don't think it's here. Good. Swift Shadow. We move forward slightly faster while in stealth mode. Well, that's kind of good because we can be in stealth mode a little. Excuse you. No one invited you. And then me killing all these people is just making more of y'all, but. Again, let's do a cheeky save. Now, going to the brothel area. So I need four things here. We need the save combination. We need to kill the two brothers, which I count as two separate things because they're not next to each other. And, we need to rescue Emily, who's supposed to be here somewhere. There's a room there. There's a bone charm there. Another room there. So there's two rooms and a bone charm in this area, it looks like. This first room is the little house. Even one more to be able to do anything, I think. Into the building to be able to get those. Let's go on this balcony. That'd be disgusting. Something more problematic. Okay. I just think that's going to be a problem. That I know that I will need the key from her in this level. So Morgan is in the ivory room, Bunting is in the silver room, and Custis is in the smoking room. So two are on the second floor, one's on the third floor. So ivory, silver, and smoking. That's a good idea for a block or two run. out a bit earlier. In fact, it didn't drop a mini patch for me. Oh, I believe. Okay, so I'm going to get up here. We're going to try and be sneaky. Still lethal, but sneaky because there are a lot of guards in this place. Okay, sometimes an open door slash window over here. Okay. So I'm gonna have to just go back to the place I just came out of. Be able to travel up on the ceiling. And travel on the lights. Fun. This is the Lady Akiol's private bedroom. Opening host. Okay, I don't have possession. That just basically makes my possession last longer. Just have valuables and branch on. And then that room is up, that room is up there somewhere. That's the art dealer. I need to get the code from him. Smoking room is up at one level. So, is there anybody over here? Where am I going for it? Okay, managed to get here. So he is into some kinky stuff.
You're about to stop. You are out of job.
How much do you say?
The safe is a plan. Combination 616. If anything you buy, for my heart's
yep. So I could now just leave. Or I could just find Emily and Leif and the Pendleton brothers would be taken care of, but... Well, it looks like I am, Any more cream bar? Yep. Come on, poor bird, swing your sword. Look, I was just trying to kill the Pendletons and y'all. Stop that. Not one of the couple that struck. Anything that can be... But no, but, Thank you, I'll put that. We've got one of the brothers. The other brother is up a level. Gold room. Don't you point a gun at me? Works just fine. Sneaking around. Letting y'all all do what y'all wanted. Shoot me. Look, y'all, I have to take another health potion. Loot. Nope. Anybody has any loot? Huh? Well, I've gotten those guys. Okay, now I need to get to the side room. Let's go over the side stairs and then it's over here. Let's view the city. This is good. One more cover. Okay. Yep. There we go, punch that. Okay. Cool. Chopped up somebody's head over here. Alright, where am I looking for? Do I need to go back down a level to be able to get to the staircase I want? Looks like it's there. Cool. I'm just doing rounds over here because everybody's dead. That was unfortunate. Don't you kick me. You don't have anything. You don't have anything. Dude. Oh, here's the rain. I think I need. Okay, so Emily's up there. Oh, hello. You're just unobservant, aren't you? You hear nobody yelling? Okay, so I need to, go up the staircase. There's another room up there. So, there are 30 runes in here, in this, level. 3 runes and a bone charm. So that was for her private bedroom. So, the other one's up another floor. Kill you, but you're gonna be bothersome if I let you wander off. I'm not sure what she's talking about missing women. So maybe women got the plague and were quietly disposed of, or maybe there was some. I feel something more nefarious going on in here. A secret way out of here. Way. And like I said, I think that secret way takes you by that other bone charm. I don't need anything to eat. It's the golden cat. She was drawing pictures. Yeah, Emily, I'll be with you in a second. I gotta steal from some prostitutes. I'll leave your food. I don't need it, but I'm gonna take all your money. Maybe she feel bad about it. I don't know, I killed like 100 people already, so. So let's do some sneaky sneaks. I'm not sure if once you find Emily it may trigger some new guards or something. You basically go down all the stairs. Actually, let me see. I have 4 runes now. I want a bit of shadow too. All enemies turn to ash. I might do that just because sneaky I am not being. So now, even if a guard is aware. Area. So, she might not have a door. Just making sure there's nothing valuable to take. You don't want to bother with those women. Okay, so she wanders off. She gets to the boat on her own. Luckily, we don't have to do an escort mission with her. Okay. So, as you can see, there's that bone charm is now here because we're kind of like under the street. So I know what's coming up. So, let me switch out bullets for grenades. First. And your exit down here now. So she kind of knows what's going on all the time, it seems. Nothing in there. Rat scent. Rats attack you only when you walk closer. Eh. I tend to just kill them. Anyway. Sorry, Granny Rags, I'm taking all your stuff. Yeah, I think you find out in the sequel that Granny Rags was marked by the outsider when she was young. Some guards right here, but those are all weepers. There is a guard out there somewhere. Looks like they are up here. They came down to get the weepers. They're going away. Going away. To get to the building. That the part is in. Which is basically what they mean they say, the art killers. So I'm coming this way. Well, I don't have his apartment key. I have to go in on the main street, I think. Please tell me I do not have to go back to Golden Cap. Okay, that's it. Because I've been prowling around here. I have to get there. Sniffy. So come around here. Look, this prowler took out some weepers. He chills. Yeah. Come on, guys. Sorry, guys. Are you in the way of me doing all the gold treasure stuff? Joe? There might be another guy in here somewhere, but... Oh, he's painting. There should be one downstairs. And then his safe is upstairs. Be a surprise. Surprise, you have get a room full of rats. For nothing. There's actually anything in here. Is there a painting down here or okay, so that's the I think this beat door I tried earlier. There is nothing, or it was locked, so I think I can exit out that and not have to go back to the main street. Lots of food that I don't need. That's just another. So it does not look like there is painting down here. There are three paintings total, so I've gotten one. Maybe there's another one on this floor. Maybe they're both on the third floor. That's not one I can take. These aren't ones. I think there's one in here. Is there one near here? Nope, so it must be on the third floor. I hear stuff. It's an actual person making noise. This one moves. Oh, there's painting. I know the last one's in the safe. Let me just look and see if there are any more valuables before I open the safe. I know I need it, but I had to get that out of there. So, he said 696. There we go. And he has tons of stuff. But some of this I cannot. Painting. So it's all three of the ones in this level. And it looks like I'm done. So I could go turn in the combination to slack jaw, but I'm not gonna bother. What is canned meats I didn't eat? I need them now. entrance to the main street, which I do not want. I'm gonna go up the side street, so... I'm in his apartment. Can I not unlock it from the inside? Jesus. Okay, well, I'm not gonna go all the way up the stairs again because I'm not getting out at ground level. But it's not gonna happen. Actually, I came in on this level, didn't I? Even on this level, I want to go out on this level, just because it is. It is, the right level to get these little plant posts. Basically the living destruction in my wake. So it kind of basically knows somebody's prowling around. Somebody's prowling around here. Now, no new guards have showed up, or if they have, they've already been killed, because I don't remember. I've got this little spotlight on my side. Who's got one? I know you. Go away. Can you hear? No. Yeah. Him. Him. Why were you not killing them earlier? Do everything right here. Go. Hostiles killed, or I killed a civilian. When did I do that? Maybe I accidentally killed one of the golden cat girls whenever I was surrounded by guards and I was just swinging my blade around. Oh no, I killed the golden cat. Oh, I killed the lady who ran the golden cat. So maybe, I guess she was considered a civilian. Well, hi Chaos, this helped Slapjaw find Crowley and I robbed the art dealer safe. Okay. I got all the runes, I got all the bone charms, got all the paintings. I found about 75% of the coins. Royal gifts. Emily is now safe in the protective care of the Loyalist. With her well-being temporarily assured, it's time to remove the Lord Regent's remaining allies. So now, I've rescued Emily, but now I've got to basically clear the way for her to gain her power back.
So you did your business, didn't you? I'm not one to speak of this one, but you said that
would you like to see me? get to see it all. The entirety of the Hamptons. Yeah, I think I like it. I'll go with Crest if I want. I'll see you later.
You do not fail. Armed with a blade, change the course of the sea. And with the penalty, our own mortality will soon be lost. In one night, you will learn more than you speak to your life. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
Okay. Make sure there's no one. What brings a bow trunks? These people have not learned, do not have stuff lying around for me to take. Let's get rid of the quarter that he had salvaged. So if you read the little announcement thing, basically the city is running low on elixirs that help prevent the plague. I think it's because maybe I've been killing everybody. And the plague's getting worse because of me. Could be, who knows. I don't think this is meant to be floating. Whatever. I think I heard all these things while I was saying. Look at the coin, I found it. Where'd you go? I want to see the upgrades. Let's talk about upgrades. I got bolts, incendiary bolts, bullets, grenades. I've used them. Oh, he has a rune now. I'll just grab that. I'll grab a couple of grenades. And we'll get upgrades. That provides some more magnification. Let's see. I'm going to Boomtron spot to make my blade more effective when I have to cross blades. What's this do? The last pistol upgrades and add a shortened spread damage. Accuracy. Accuracy 2. Faster reload. Yep. Okay. Basically spent all my money. Have two rooms. Need one more to get this. And then we can take him and the story. The stilt walkers are a change and they got. Not sure. It's the next level or the level after that I actually have to deal with them. Mm-hmm. saying, he's just basically saying, he's not he wasn't sure if he had been able to give up his brothers. But then he said, I probably could, but I want to. And what do you need to be working for? You ain't doing anything. Don't do anything. Sneeze, it's going around. Cleaning up everybody's mess. They're cleaning up everybody's mess and then killing half of the people in the city. Anything new to take? Anything new? Doesn't look like it, huh? There's people settling in, as you can see. Yep. This is where she ends up being. She was, because she had heard that Corvo was dead, and since I'm not, I think that she thought that maybe her mother wasn't dead either.
Corvo, the Loyalist conspiracy thinks you're going to be dead. You never believe it, but you know this. It made much more sense that the Lord was fired into the world, but usually. We spent a lot of money and exposed ourselves to great risk in our lives. But we did it because we believed in God and wanted to make a difference.
Oh.
And have an opportunity.
Okay. Is everybody looking for me? Surely they know where I am. Come here. Okay, have a look. There's some food that I don't need. So they want me to go out immediately and go get this painter that they say painted the Lord Regent's mistress. And so if I can get close to the mistress, maybe she has information on ways to get close to the Lord Regent. I'm not sure. So there's Samuel. Samuel. But before we go on another mission, we are going to save it, we are going to hold off on doing another full mission until the next episode. So let's do a manual save. The World Physician, so that's the name of the new mission. So, thank you for watching this episode. Please hit the like button, and hit the subscribe button too, because we will be finishing this game along with the DLC, or at least a couple of the DLCs. You can subscribe to my, or you can follow my Twitter at Old Maid Games. If you'd like to be able to vote on future games that I play, you can become a patron. The link is in the description below. And you can support me on Streamlabs at streamlabs.com/oldmaidplaysgames. Thank you for watching, everybody, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye!